For over 250 years, this bell has been linked to important events in American history. But increasingly, it has become a symbol without national boundaries. The inscription on the bell is in English, but its words touch lives all around the world. The Liberty Bell was cast in London, England, in 1751. The bell first cracked soon after it arrived in Philadelphia. Two local craftsmen recast it twice in 1753. After years of service, the bell cracked again in the next century. No one knows exactly when. Repaired one final time in 1846, the bell returned to service briefly, but was retired in the cracked lengthen. The inscription on the bell came from the Bible and commemorated the religious and political freedoms enjoyed by residents of colonial Pennsylvania. It